I have noticed students have already started discussion about the postponement of CA exams for May 21 attempt. They have created hope after class 10 board cancellation. Guys, please don't fall in the trap. I was a victim of the same game in November attempt. It brought nothing except mental stress, anxiety and frustration, and most importantly, sense of regret for wasting so much time. I know situation is out of control again. There is lot of chaos and confusion. But tell me one thing, do you have any control over the exam conducting decision? No, we don't have any control over the exam conducting decision. It's ICAI. ICAI has conducted examination in past during November, even when the situation was worse. And maybe you are not lucky enough to get an extra attempt like we got in January. So it's a matter of 6 months we are talking here, and only 1 month left. Whether there will be exam or not, it's too difficult to anticipate right now. Please, the only thing you can do right now is study and take precautionary measures to keep yourself and your family safe. Stop entertaining any such further discussion and concentrate only on your goals. Thank you.